for the latest news,
sports,
weather, law,
business.
This is The Buzz. The Buzz with Sally.
Egypt's number one for hit music. 104.2.
The Buzz.
No Sally today, so I'm Mark with Sunday's Buzz. Coming up, where you don't expect to see a Beatle and who's made it to 100. Former Beatle Paul McCartney has performed a surprise gig in London's Covent Garden in the West End. This follows a similar gig in New York last week. Where next? Maybe Cairo? And One Direction's Harry Styles has been showing off his growing collection of body art on a beach in Australia.
Sports Buzz.
As heard yesterday on Nile FM, it was a 2-2 draw in the game between Newcastle and Liverpool in the English Barclays Premier League. In the match, Liverpool's Steven Gerrard reached the amazing milestone of his 100th Premier League goal.
The
US dollar is currently selling for 6.89 Egyptian pounds, whilst the euro is currently worth 9.43 Egyptian pounds. And a Chinese couple are facing trial after putting their daughter up for adoption sale so they could buy a smartphone.
Weather.
Clear and breezy tonight as we head into Monday. Temperatures down to 19 Celsius overnight. Tomorrow will start clear, then cloudy in the afternoon. Highs tomorrow of 28 degrees. I'm Mark, and that's today's Buzz.
Get the Buzz only on Nile FM.